Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be talking about basics, specifically spring basics, the items that I have been shopping for, feeling like I have been needing for the new season that's coming around. This video is sponsored by Boohoo, so a lot of the stuff in this video is going to be very inexpensive, very affordable, and they're all in stock right now for you guys to shop. Check out the description box below for any of the items that I showed you from Boohoo, and let's get to the video. All right, so first off, I have this sweatshirt dress actually. It is very comfortable. I had to get it when I saw it because you guys know I love dresses that have belts or ties like these that help accentuate the shape of your body. And then this one was a plus just because it is like a sweatshirt feel. It has a high neck. And this one you can easily dress up or dress down. It kind of makes it look like you have a jacket wrapped around your waist, but you don't, and this is already attached. So it's perfect, and this is what the back of the dress looks like. This one, I believe I got in a size 2. So this is what it looks like up close. Very, very cute. All right, next up, I have this tangerine colored midi dress. It's kind of like a ribbed midi dress, and this is something that's just so easy that you can throw on, be on the go, wear it with flats, wear it with sneakers, wear it dressed up at night with heels. So this is just a very good basic dress, and this color is such a big spring color. This is what the back of the dress looks like. It has a little slit so you can walk in it a lot easier, and then this is what the neckline looks like. Not sure what you call this neckline, but I think it's really cute. They do have other colors in this mini dress, I believe. Boohoo actually has a ton of mini dresses like this that are just really good basics that you can throw on. All right, next up, I have this little bodysuit right here. This one's from Boohoo, and I just paired it with some slouchy jeans. But you guys may have seen me wearing this type of bodysuit a lot on my Instagram. So I'm already wearing this silhouette a lot. I'm pairing it with pretty much everything. It's very flattering, and so when I saw this color on the website, I just had to get it, and it feels really, really nice, kind of like this slinky material, very comfortable. And so this is how I paired it, again, just with some slouchy pants. These pants are actually from Zara. So if you're not already familiar with this type of bodysuit silhouette, then you need to get yourself one because it's a very, very good basic to have in your closet. All right, so now I totally get that I was talking about spring and this is supposed to be a spring basics video, but I've actually had my eye on this like teddy coat for a long time on Boohoo. I really love how these lapels look, how they're very defined. So I just thought, you know what, why not? And plus, it's actually a very light teddy coat. So I know a lot of you guys are still experiencing very cold, harsh weather right now. So this may be of interest to you. It's gonna be a basic in your closet. I feel like you're gonna be able to keep this for years and years and years and rewear it. So I thought, why not show you? And also, it looks very cute with this outfit that I already have on. All right, so here is another basic that I had to get. I actually wanted this in white, but they sold out. They're actually selling out on a lot of the colors that they have, but I love this color. It's kind of like a pistachio green color. And what I've been finding and why I think this is such a necessity, this little crop tank here, is I wear a lot of really high-waisted bottoms, and I feel like it's really nice to have tops that are cropped, just so that it kind of meets where the high-waisted starts. And they're actually not that easy to find, specifically crop tops that aren't really like bra tops, or crop tops that have like a higher neck and that are a little bit longer, not something like super tiny. So I thought this was perfect. So just to give you an idea, this is what it would look like. But I also do think that little crop tops like this with high-waisted bottoms look really cute underneath blazers. You could wear it at night with some nice trousers. So they're pretty versatile. And just a close up right here, it is ribbed, which I also really like. All right, another basic that I am loving a lot, which I realized I didn't have in my closet, is this bodysuit with sleeves. I have a lot of bodysuits that are sleeveless, but I didn't have any like this, and I love this one. I love the color. I love that it's a cap sleeve and not anything too kind of casual or loose. The sleeves hit me perfectly. This fits so nice, And it is, again, kind of like a ribbed material, just like the crop top I just showed you guys. And it just looks really nice. I love this kind of like chocolate color. And this one is very appropriate, I feel like, for all occasions. Like, you could use this to work with some nice wide leg trousers. You could wear it how I'm wearing it right now. This would be a cute top to wear with joggers for a more casual look, you know, with some loungewear and things like that. And so this is what it would look like if I wanted to dress it up a little bit. All right, next up I have this cardigan, another basic that I really love. I really love wearing cardigans as tops. Here, just have it unbuttoned one time. But again, you can also just treat this as a regular cardigan worn over, you know, dresses and things like that, or you can just tuck it in, wear it as a top the way I am. But I do like that little detail of just having one button unbuttoned just like that. This one I liked in particular just because it was a little more fitted, and this thing is extremely, extremely soft and very comfortable. Then they also had a ton of other really cute colors. All right, next up is this houndstooth shirt. I am a sucker for a good houndstooth print just because it's so classic and it just is something that never dies. So I don't get tired of houndstooth print, but I love this shirt. It just looks so nice and so cute over just basic things. You can wear it as like a light jacket. And I love that they also added these two pockets on the sides. This makes this jacket or shirt a little more casual. So you could definitely wear it like the way I'm wearing it, just with boots on a normal day, on the weekend, with sneakers. But at the same time, you could also still wear it with heels. You could wear it as a shirt tucked into some nice pants or a skirt. All right, next up, look at this comfiness. This is a sweater and a skirt set. I believe they come together. They might be separate. I'm not sure. But anyway, I'll link it for you guys. This neckline is kind of like a boat neckline like this. So I think it's cute worn like this. I also think it's cute kind of off the shoulder like this. And it's just such a comfy outfit to wear. I see myself wearing this just on a Saturday with sneakers or flat shoes, running errands. I feel like if you're a mom, this would be perfect for you because it's cute and it's comfortable. But you can definitely still use it dressed up with heels like I have it on right now. I love this thing. And also, I got it in a size small medium. All right, next up is this shirt and shorts velour set. I just really like this for lounging around. I think it's also really cute if you want to wear this just out and about, maybe throw on like a denim jacket, or you can just make it kind of like a nice sporty look. And then again, it's monochrome, it's a set, so it's like really easy. You can wear it together. This is what it looks like tucked out. All right, so here we have this little spring basics. This is like a beach cover-up that I had to have. This is something that I feel like you're gonna have and keep in your closet. Every time you go on vacation, you can just take this as your cover up. It's super light, it's super breathable, and this is perfect. And I love that it already has this tie, which makes it really cute and not so basic. And I love the sleeves. I usually am not a fan of these like bell sleeves, but I like that detail for this whole outfit. And I just feel like it kind of brings the whole outfit together, makes it really cool. And so this is what it looks like up close. So it's not really linen, it's actually a lot softer. All right, lastly from Boohoo is this oversized shirt dress in this blue and white striped print, very classic print. Again, this is something that you can just throw on. This is a very versatile basic piece that is good to have in your closet other than like a white one. If you wanted more life and more color, you could wear this the way I'm wearing it with like a little heel, a little dressy. You could wear it casually with sneakers. You could wear it over leggings. You could wear it with high heels. You could wear it with boots. You could wear it as a beach cover-up. This is just very versatile, like I said. Again, you can also just add a little belt if you wanted to cinch your waist more, and that's another really, really cute look right there. All right, some other spring basics that I have just recently purchased that I've been loving and that I am finding a lot of use for that are gonna be really nice this season are these leather pants. These are from Zara. So as opposed to, you know, black leather, which obviously is always big, fall time, spring leathers are a big trend. This is an example. I love these pants. I love the color. Obviously, cream is like my color. The great and cool thing about these pants is that they have a zipper in the front so it can show like a little slit, and it just makes your outfit more interesting. Similar to the bodysuit I showed you guys earlier, I got another one of these from Zara as well. This is a new color. It's like a chocolate brown. The one I showed you from Boohoo earlier was a little more tan. And then I got this top from Zara. What I loved about this one was that it is like a sweatshirt, but with a high neck or a turtleneck, basically. And I love how it's just really, really high over here. And so if you wanted to cover like your mouth or whatever, just wear it high. I just really like that look. So just like that, and then, you know, I would obviously tuck in the top or tuck it under my bra, but I just also really liked this color. All right, next up are these two. So this is a ribbed bodysuit. This one's from ASOS. These pants though are from Zara as well. So they're like a camel colored leather pants. So a little bit different than the one I just showed you guys. This one has a side zipper, which that one also has a side zipper. This does not have the front slit, but it does give the illusion that it is a normal pant because they added the button in the front. I got a size extra small and they fit me perfectly, didn't have to hem them. And then I just love this little bodysuit right here. I love the texture. I actually just really love this outfit on its own. It's very basic, but it's very sleek. All right, you guys, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give me a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments down below which was your favorite item or which item you were inspired to buy. Don't forget to check out the description box below because all the items from Boohoo will be linked down there, but everything I showed you in the video will be linked. If this is your first time here, please consider subscribing to my channel. Thank you so much for watching and spending your time with me. I'll see you in my next video.